The youth have betrayed us, the counselors.
Chief David's birthday, so playing as the Arbiter. It's...
By the prophets, what have these brutes done? They have shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die. A zealot? So much for a stealthy advance.
Ah! Over so soon?
I don't think it's worth it.
Oh,
Figures. Fine, I go back and stupid Garbo. Get the stupid Garbo.
No hurt, me like elites. Brutes stinky bad bad. Me stay here, make sure no brutes come behind, mighty Arbiter.
It's just a... That was a terrible surprise. I don't have their jetpacks yet. Yeah. is amazing. Really felt like playing this game. Though. Wait for the game to go. You suck. Here's a free bird checkpoint further back. Wow, that was a really cool game. Can you do it again? Thank you. Jack deserved it. Wow, I saw that go right at me. I saw the grenade itself. like the part where I died still having shields on. Excuse me. Cool, I died on a straightaway. Decided to just too fast down that thing. That's a checkpoint in one. Ha 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 ha. can't stop me. Can't stop me. I just want to know what this checkpoint is. Get sent backwards again. There's a third one. Or something, I don't know. Didn't realize ghosts could go in first. Well, boosting. Yeah, that's a bad checkpoint again. So, yep, screwed. What should we have around a corner? A blind corner on legendary? Jackal snipers. Oh no. Why did I play this game again? Okay. Wait, he has a shotgun? Why? I'll go over and check it, but that was totally a shotgun. Just doesn't care. I mean, most Covenant don't use it with human weapons because it's considered heresy. Well, at least the elites anyway. What the hell? Fruits are the heresy. guess they like the shotgun. I thought I got stuck. They don't stop, do they? Oh my gosh, they don't. Where did he come from? Where did he come from? The other monkeys going bananas around here.
I'm starting to fear that you're not very smart.
Mind your tongue, Oracle.
Oh, I mean no offense. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about your species. How long have these prophets been anointing arbiters?
Since the fall of Falchavami, the first disgraced arbiter, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible! And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenant was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my fears.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the arbiters you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become arbiter were more than simple warriors?
Well, those are the Halo Wars.
So?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your higher-ups. In fact, That very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that so neatly removed the Challenger from the Hierarch's concern.
And once they were branded Arbiter...
They promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their deaths.
All our lives we look down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. All our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant. Could all of it truly have been wasted?
Let's hope not all of it, for we have a great deal of work to do. The Flood is still out there, so I require a cooperative reclaimer to enact proper containment procedures. But your Covenant keep trying to kill all the reclaimers I can find. All this bickering is quite a deadly waste of time. Right now, the most important question we can ask is this. Who could break this hold the Prophets have over you?
They themselves, honestly. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't know the way. Oh. I thought that was just a closet. I didn't know that armory was there. Sucker.
Arbiter, the counselors, are they murdered by the brutes? Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Oh, that was it. I'm sure the level seemed kind of short.
Thank you. is he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Amberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Well, I don't feel like doing much more.